Hi guys, this is Candace from SA Promo Magazine, and today we're at the South African Homecoming Revolution event of 2008, right here in central London. Last year's event drew over 1,200 people, all seeking out opportunities within South Africa. There was a wide variety of exhibitors and speakers, and many people returned home due to the offers that were made to them at the event. How many people are going to turn up today? Who knows? But judging from the success of last year's event and the large number of people that have already braved the cold winter weather, it's going to be a fantastic day. Let's go and talk to some of them. From the Homecoming Revolution. Tell us, Angel, what is the Homecoming Revolution? Why is it so important?
The Homecoming Revolution is a non-profit independent organization made up of homecomers who have returned. And I personally lived in London for 7 years, came home and realized how many opportunities there are at home. And I remember one fundamental day when 7 years ago when I was still here, Madiba himself standing on the stage of the embassy at Trafalgar Square, looked over at all these freezing cold South Africans and said, I love you so much, I want to put you in my pocket and bring you home. And everybody screamed. And I remember looking around going, what are we all doing here? And the thing about South Africans is, especially with global experience, is that this country at home needs skilled South Africans who believe in their country. And that is why we're here. We bring all the private companies to show the jobs on offer. We bring speakers. We show people that when you go home, you don't just live a life of success, you live a life of significance. That there's real ways you can make a tangible difference. You know, do you want to live a quiet life, or do you want to really get home and make a difference? And that is the big cup that people are now feeling.
From all walks of life, across various industry sectors, and it's been absolutely phenomenal, and the response from the people has been fantastic. They want to come home, and I've been at the event previously, and I've never had so much positive response. It's not a maybe or if or a but, it's a win, and that's great for us.
We're here obviously because we want to bring South African lawyers back to South Africa. We've already seen this morning a whole bunch of lawyers who want to come back to South Africa. And as Africa's largest law firm, you know, we need a lot more lawyers, and we need world-class lawyers. And a lot of them have been at some of the big magic circle firms here. They get wonderful training and experience, and we need those skills back in South Africa. So our main aim is to see if we can recruit as many of those top lawyers as we possibly can.
I think at the end of the day, you're looking at us, we're a developing country. And for a developing country, you need the scarcity of skills, such as your doctors, pharmacists, your nurses. I think it's absolutely important to have that. And obviously, at the end of the day, it's not the benefit of Netcare as such. Once we have these skills back in the country, it's the benefit of South Africa, or to South Africa, really speaking. That's our intention here today. We don't essentially represent Netcare only, we represent our country and bringing these individuals back to our country.
We're obviously very excited to be here. It's the first time that the Fashini Group is here in London. From a South African point of view, people, you know, some people have left the country, and we feel that what we want to do is get people back, because we have a great time in South Africa. We love being in South Africa. We love being in Cape Town. Fashini Retail Group's head office is in Cape Town. We have so much to offer people. And we think, like, personally for myself, I love living in Cape Town. I'm not scared of things that people imagine that, you know, that they're scared of. And we don't even need to convince the people that are here at the moment, from what I've seen, that that they should come back. I think everybody seems to have made their mind up. They can see what we see, that life is in South Africa is wonderful, and that there's so much to offer.
you yourself lived in the UK for 6 years, you went back home. What spurred your decision to go back home to South Africa, and are you happy being home in South Africa?
Make no mistake, I liked the 6 years we lived here. We really made some wonderful friends. But after 6 years, it was time to return, and we returned for three reasons. Family and friends, lifestyle, and education of our children. We're incredibly happy being back in South Africa. You know, our kids are loving it. We're loving being close to our family, and also love the challenges that South Africa has got. Sometimes it's frustrating. You know, violent crime to me is unacceptable. But if we can bring that to bear, and if we can get our arms around that, what wonderful place in the world, what better place in the world to live than South Africa?
Alright, as a person at the helm of the political realm in South Africa, and somebody who epitomizes coming home, epitomizes change, reform, why do you think it's so important for South Africans to come home?
Well, our success or failure is going to depend upon our capacity to build skills and capital and to attract skills and capital. And many of the South Africans who've left have got real human capital, and that is skills. So we need every one of them to come and build a great country.
I remember the days of my life. I recall the faces, mostly yours. Magic moments, life was a mystery. There's no place on earth that we'd rather be. Going through some changes.
Well, the reason I'm here is just to remind myself of what I'm missing, basically, and also to just to learn more about what's happening back home and opportunities that are awaiting me when I go back home, because yes, when I finish my studies, which will be next year, I'm definitely going back home.
Because South Africa is the best. There's no place like South Africa, really. I mean, this country is boring, it's so cold. I miss the weather back home.
I remember the days of my life. I recall the faces, mostly yours. This is my life, and I'm passing on the memories.